Hey, what's going on, guys? J. Cruz here, healthy bearded. Oh, I am here, guess where? In Utah. Yeah, in Utah. I made it all the way to Utah for the Copper Johns 2022 retreat. You guys know last year I actually did their anniversary show, and this year I'm doing it again. And right now, this vlog, the show already happened, so go look at the show. The link is right up there. But either way, we are here with the Copper Johns team. We're waiting on actually my boy Dan and Steve. Dan might have got caught up at TSA. He has calves. They want to make sure there's nothing in there. So, you know, TSA, the whole thing. But long story short, let's tune in with the team. What's up, Tyson?
How you doing?
How you feeling?
Dude, I'm pumped. I'm excited that you guys are here. I'm excited that we're going. And grateful that you guys are all here.
Man, how many months has this been like planned out for now?
8 months.
8 months, right?
Absolutely.
And the date is finally here. We're doing a retreat. We're going whitewater rafting.
Oh, yeah. I'm excited. Man, it's going to be fun.
What do you think, like, people that are going to be watching this vlog are people that are, like, really fans of your company. And what do you want to say to all those people that are tuning in, that are huge Copper Johns fans? What do you want to say to them now?
Thank you for a wonderful 2 years. Without you, this would not be possible. So, seriously, it's all because of you guys, so thank you.
For sure. And we got my man Casey in the back. What's up, Casey?
What's going on?
How you feeling?
Great. I'm ready to go eat some burgers.
Right? I know we're waiting here in the van, but guys, this is just the beginning of this vlog. Get yourself ready. Make sure you get your beverage of choice. Tune in, watch it with the family, because this, my friend, is a movie. Let's go. So how y'all feeling after that flight? Good, good?
Good. It was pretty quick, actually. First flight was worse.
Alright.
So if it stinks, we all kind of went.
So we're here, and let's get this party started.
Wait you when you come in, wait you when you come out.
Alright. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. That. That's beautiful. We definitely got to hit that.
It's hot, it's warm.
We definitely got it.
Yeah, no sun, though. I can't do that.
Because we're going to be paying for it tomorrow.
Yeah.
It's so, Tyson, where are we right now?
The Bird.
What is this place known for?
Drinks, wings, and hamburgers.
Nice, nice.
Yeah.
Steve Mack.
Yes.
How you feeling? It's your birthday, bro.
It is.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
The big what? 4030?
43.
43.
All right. You get it?
Sweet. We got Isaac in the bedroom. How you feeling?
Oh, so good. Jason. I'm hungry. So yeah. I'm gonna eat.
You ready to eat? You ready to eat?
Yes, always.
I'm ready. Dan, how was lunch, man?
Delicious.
It was rocking. What you
stuffed.
Had?
Stuffed.
What you had?
I had a burger with no bun with a fried egg and bacon.
That's it. That's it. Isaac, good lunch?
Oh, so good.
Nice, nice.
Delicious. Got a burger.
Awesome, awesome. Now, here we got more brothers from the community. Michael, Jason, brother Scott. How y'all feeling after that long drive in?
Tired.
Great.
Tired? Michael's a pro, though. He got it.
Yeah.
And just to show you kind of like the bar area. It's kind of like a bar, basically. But there's the outdoor patio. Wait, who that now? Who that?
My friends are super obnoxious.
The outdoor. So, when I say the term, do you figure dill me? What does that mean to you?
You like Philadelphia cream cheese.
Okay. What about you?
It sounds inappropriate. I don't know.
Could you please repeat the question?
So when I say, do you figure dill me, what does that mean to you?
Do you have red tip in your beard?
I think it means, like, do you understand and feel me at the same time?
My guy. Let me shake your hand right quick.
Like, we that, know was the good, plan that was good. That was good. That was good.
Wait.
I can do an Australian accent and explain it to you like safari.
All right, let's hear it.
So we are here in the safari today.
Yep.
Right back here, if you take a wild look, you see cows off in the distance.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a natural beauty selection. These trees right here. Oh, you can tell the trees by looking at them. Right here, you see all these cabins, probably worth more than $1 million because of inflation. It's awesome. That's all of us.
Because of inflation, that's good, that's good.
Well, let's get all those guys out here and take some pits.
Take some
pits. Oh. I'm like, damn, let's go.
Like, I'm out here, you feel me? Like, I'm out of my element, but I'm really not. I'm with the gang. And we here. Shout out to everyone back in Jersey. I saw some horses and some cows, and I'm kind of impressed. So it's day one only, you feel me? But yeah, I don't know how all of you that watch the channel, like how you guys live like this. Respect though, it's beautiful, but I'm having a ball though. So shout out to you guys. It's only part one of the vlog, so let's go.
We finally made it to the Airbnb. Here we are. There's Casey, there's Steve, the birthday boy.
Couple more hours. The mayor again.
Here we go.
Welcome to MTV Cribs.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wow.
Oh good, they have a laundry.
Laundry. This is a nice place.
Dang.
Wow.
And
five vehicles.
Yep, there's a hot tub.
What work?
Wow.
Wow. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Cool. Easily the coolest place I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Dan, you're on the left.
Thank you.
Cruz, you're on the right.
Oh, this is lit.
Ours is the one way downstairs.
Here's our bathroom.
Yeah, buddy.
I like some two double sinks.
Cool.
His and his.
His and his. So what's going on, people? It is 1:10 in the morning here in Idaho, which means it'd be like 3 in the morning, almost, right? 3 in the morning in New Jersey. But I just finished up getting basically everything as far as like templates for the show for tomorrow. Well, today's Friday. Either way, it's been an amazing first day, like traveling. It's been a lot of traveling. Met some of the guys. But I'm ready for this show. I'm ready for Yellowstone. I'm ready for the rest of this. So make sure you're watching this video and let's see how this goes with the show and everything else we have in store for this weekend. Thanks for tuning in. Let's go. Yeah, Yeah, so what's going on, guys, man? I am here in Yellowstone. Let me just show you a little bit of the scenery. It looks crazy out here. Everyone's here, everyone's taking a hike. We're by Old Faithful, but I'm excited to see exactly what the experience is gonna be like. We definitely not in New Jersey no more, so this is definitely a different for me, but definitely enjoying the experience. Jason, how you enjoying this hike?
How am I enjoying myself?
Yeah.
But nah, don't watch my language. It's
awesome. Michael, how you enjoying the trip?
Loving it.
Yeah.
Loving it.
Nice, nice, nice. Oh my God. Isaac, you having a good time?
I am having a good time. Yeah.
Scott?
Yeah?
You cool. Enjoying yourself?
Yes.
All right.
We're hanging out with a lot of old men with beers. Having a good
time. Don't talk about your father like that, man.
Flare up. Is it the fight tonight or tomorrow?
Tomorrow night.
So we're not going to really be able to watch much for trying to get to sleep. It'll depend, yeah. How
are you guys just...
Cap, would you ever get a Dan C logo tattoo?
Yeah, I will. I'm going to. Yep. No, it's happening.
Nice.
Probably this year.
Yep.
The
John Billion songs?
Giant back piece.
A giant back piece?
Yeah, just DC.
There you go.
Yeah. So I don't know.
That's the what? Monkey butt one.
Yeah, the monkey butt one. Yeah.
It kind of does. I didn't really see a beehive.
Yeah, no, the beehive said it was like, what, 5-10 minutes? And it comes.
We're here waiting at Old Faithful with the gang.
5 hours over there?
200 feet?
That one's really long.
And I'm out here with my stock lens.
High 40s at night. And I'm like, oh, okay, that's cool. But yeah, we had the windows open last night. I had to get under the blanket.
I don't know.
To each their own.
All right, just did the air.
I'm going to ask you a tough question.
Yes, sir.
What is the most overrated piece of topping?
Ooh. Definitely olives.
Olives, oh. You like olives, Scott?
Black.
Green. Sardines. I don't know how people like sardines. Mushrooms?
Mushrooms.
Mushrooms, I like it. I rock with some mushrooms on some pizza.
I hate the texture. The texture is what gets me.
Yeah, I'll leave it.
Ladies and gentlemen, you know who's in the building, right? Welcome to the Copper John second year anniversary show. I'm Jason Clack, come on to the show, man. Welcome to CMU. So the mic is working, you can pick it up, man. So how you doing, brother?
Well...
Oh, yeah, now it's a hug.
Thank you.
Of course.
Well, I don't know where my...
Fuck your wife.
You look pretty good.
Okay, good.
Well, I don't know about that, but... Well, I mean your vest.
I'll take it.
Your vest? Oh, I thought she was talking about just how you look.
I'll take it.
You put it on your face?
Yeah.
All right. Way to do that. Pretty good. Take a break, guys.
Mike, right. Smacking me in the face.
All right, guys. What happens if we
take a break?
All forward.
All forward. All forward.
Ha ha ha!
Going right
now? Yep. Great show,
man. Okay. I choose
you. Woo! Woo! I hope somebody got that. Oh.
Woo!
Remember, top strap. You guys can stay in if you want. Chase, we might have to tighten the straps before we move in. Let's tighten Chase's top two straps.
Wow. That's cold.
You didn't want to stay in, did you?
No.
Grab me advice.
This is the Mellow Mile. You can swim at any point for the next 5 minutes. Victoria.
Nice. Look at this. Awesome. I keep telling you.
He's trying.
You got more kids at home.
So Casey.
Yes.
Well, how do you feel, man?
I feel awesome.
This is gonna be the vlog where I show like with Dan and everyone here.
Uh-huh.
We finished up the Copper John's retreat.
We did, yeah.
Tell me your highlight.
It's surreal. I mean, the highlight was honestly, the highlight was meeting all of these,
yeah,
all the new people.
For sure.
Getting to hang out with Dan and Steve again. Whitewater rafting was so
Bro, that was crazy.
The scenery out here is incredible.
For sure. We appreciate you, man.
Thank you.
Yep. All right, so it's over. It is done. The Copper John's retreat was a success. Got to meet some new people from the beard community. Got to meet some friends from the beard community. It was overall a great experience. Shout out to the whole Copper John's team, Tyson, Candace, Casey, everyone that made this weekend special. Wow. I got to do things that I've never done before. So definitely a moment and an experience that I will cherish for a lifetime. Dream, grind, believe. Dream, grind, believe. And I'm a testament to that, and we're just getting it started. And thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you hit a like, subscribe to the YouTube channel. If you're into beard care, barbershop culture, and some, you know, self-care, this is your channel. Subscribe down below. Thanks for watching, and next time, I'll see you again. Take care.